One of the boys wants to know how to make raw fish. He loves raw fish, and I was going to show him how to do it. And we also have another workmate that actually doesn't eat raw fish, but when he had a bowl of mine, yeah, he kind of liked it. So I just thought, why not just make a video? Because I know everybody has their own version. So this is my version, but hey, you know, give it a go, or let me know how you do yours. Raw fish.
Excuse me. My name is Messi Solid. Like to say a big good evening to everybody's coming here tonight for the Grammo Jam. My name is Michael.
My name is Mark, and all I have to say in a time like this is
go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a party like it's your birthday. Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a party like it's your birthday. Go
tomorrow, come back to my arms, girl. You're all I need to get by. No one else can.
Okay, so here we are. My raw fish has been in the fridge for 2 hours, just over 2 hours. That's what it looks like. Smells pretty good. Well, I wouldn't call it a healthy choice, but it's not that bad. You know, I mean, it's a good treat. It's something that the people of my culture and the Polynesian enjoy. I treat it like a treat, so I have it now and again. But yeah, so I'm just going to serve me up a little bit, try it out. This is my version. You can have a go if you don't know how to make one, or if you got your own version, then yeah, let me know what it is, and I might give it a go. So if you do give this one a go, yeah, hope it comes out right for you, and hope you like it. So enjoy. Boom.